What's up, guys? So I filmed a video for you guys today, and it's basically just a St. Patty's Day look. Since it's coming right around the corner, I decided I would different tones of green and an orange and black. So it's really easy to duplicate with whatever products you have at home. And I used my Ardell 105 lashes. I'm not sure if like you're going to be able to see it in the video. That's what I used. I'm pretty sure I use them every video too, just like my NARS Turkish Delight, which I use in this video as well. And check out my nails. Aren't they cool? My friend actually does these for me here at school. And I will link her nail blog over here somewhere if you want to check that out. But she's like amazing, and I wish I was on her level, but I'm not. So she does them for me. And yeah, so you should check her out. And I think that's all I want to say right now. There's like something going on down the street here because there's a mad fire trucks passing in front of my window right now. But another note, I have French toast sticks waiting for me, so I'm gonna go. You wanna learn how to do this and just keep watching.